Ladies, what's the emotions right now?
I have no words. Like, what are we supposed to do when this person cheats over and over and over again?
We gotta do something. This can't keep happening. This is not okay. We worked too hard. We've come too freaking far. I'm livid. I am pissed. Okay? Bump the Nice Girl stuff. It's a wrap. No more of this. If we gotta cheat, if we gotta do stuff behind the rub back, that's what it's gonna be. Or find another person, because it's three against two, week after freaking week.